Hi, I'm Shayla Hopkins from Las Vegas, Nevada. There are 200,000 immigrants here. What will you as next president do to prevent them from entering our country illegally?